Ivanka, Biden, all right. President-elect, brother, and bam, I'm like, okay, all these people have had to wait, but now the news is good. For making them have to wait, I'm going to discount it even more than it's already discounted. Man, they started responding, and the craziest things started happening. I don't even want to say it because I don't even want people to try it. But the craziest stuff started happening. I was like, this can't be real. Some of the screenshots they were sending me, out of control. Can't believe how cool it is. But yeah, some of the shit I saw, I was like, what the hell is this? So, all promo inquiries have been deleted by yours truly. I know, my wig looks crazy. I just had to throw something on that period pimple. I just had to throw something on to go get Cam from his homie's house. But, yeah. Promo inquiries are gone. If you were looking for the beginning of COVID discount, you can thank the idiots that wasted my team's time. Thank you, Drea. Now, if you were a serious inquiry,
you're sitting on my bed, down.
A respectful, legitimate, promotional inquiry, and I deleted you when I deleted the lot.
Don't mind the noise background. That's the key.
I told my team, this is what you look for. Right now, this is what the DMs look like. That's what they look like. All promo inquiries were deleted. If you were somebody who was ready and not here to waste my team's time, I told my team, we're going to change it. We're going to switch it up all over again. Now, when they look for your promo inquiry, if they don't see your promo and your caption, you must lead with your promo and your caption. Outside of that, you want your promo inquiry to be read, to be taken seriously, that is how you do it. Lead with what you're actually promoting and your caption. That's it. No, it's discounted, and that's why I'm not taking any shit, playing any games. It is grossly discounted, honey. Feel like you'll look the exact same and get the compliment. Yeah, don't play with me. Or my team, or my time. That's how you know. Like, when it comes to that kind of stuff, yeah, making money is great and everything, but the money is so little that it's like I'm not going to go through or send my team through a bunch of unnecessary extras when it's not even like I'm making my full promotional rate. Like, that's out. Out, out, out. Anyway, I got to pay my housekeeper. I got to send her a Venmo real quick. So, ciao, Bella. But yeah, from here on out, any promo inquiry that isn't led with the promo in the caption will not even be open, honey. Will be acknowledged, will not be acknowledged at all. At all, at all, at all. Now, I asked her to put all of the... I feel like maybe she did. All right, gotta go. Bye.